this was the noblest Roman of them all.
Eterna victis!
Esteemed senators, I take this first moment before you not to glorify myself, but to honor my father. In his honor, I declare that my term as consul shall usher in a new era, an era of moral virtue, of dignity. The debauchery and chaos we have had to endure will now end. Rome shall be again as she once was, a proud republic of virtuous women and honest men. I speak to you now, not as a soldier or citizen, but as a grieving son. As my first act in this reborn republic, and in honor of my father, I proposed a motion to declare Brutus and Cassius murderers and enemies of the state.